so excited. This is the first English horse show I've ever gone to. It's here at the Rocking Horse. This place is gorgeous. I've always wanted to own this place. I can remember driving by here 30 years ago when it was for sale and thinking, man, I'd love to own it. You have a Great Dane, don't you, sir? It's the biggest Great Dane I've ever seen in my life. Do it. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's happening. It is happening. You just be ready. He's like, this is some nice grass. I absolutely have to roll in. It's like a dog, you know? I mean, he is a Great Dane. Yeah. He's going to circle to find the right spot, too. Hey, Matt, that horse makes you look little. I bet you do. This is the first English horse show I've ever been to. There he goes. He found the perfect spot. Don't you love the noises they make when they're rolling? That would be kind of hard. I've driven by it for 30 something years. I never came in here before. Oh my goodness, you're so cute. What is your name, huh? Are you guardian to horses? Are you guardian to horses? Yeah. Oh, you're so cute. Good boy. Well, hello there. Hi. Hi. Oh, you sweet baby. Is this your horsey?
Yeah.
That's your horsey? Oh, you smell my doggies, don't you? So cute.
It was nice meeting you. To be a good boy, okay?
Maytae. You're okay. his face. Oh my goodness, so pretty. Silver buckskin, huh? Hi. Hi there. Oh, so pretty. Hey, ladies.
Is Bonnie trying to buy your bonnet for this?
Oh. Fancy.
Dark navy.
More than she did this morning. I love your socks.
We need to mug out our horses still.
awesome. Good job, chocolate. Good job.
Crazy steps.
Yeah, you gotta be careful.
Cheyenne did the same thing in chocolate. Yeah.
She has
a... Well, you're not gonna fall. You're not going to.
Good job,
that was awesome! Good job, Kyla. Looking good. Good sit there, girl. You did it! Now you can breathe.
I like that she went back to... She missed...